I don't know about you at home, but during this time of year, I always tend to think about sweets. Maybe it's because we know Valentine's Day is approaching. Well, regardless of the reason, we love talking about sweet things here on The Blend and getting to know bakers who can possibly help fulfill that need for sweet treats, whether it's Valentine's Day or not. And we get to check in with one of our friends, Anthony Lewis, today, of course, from Selena's Red Velvet. Anthony, it's good to see you again.
It's good to see you guys as well. Thank you for having
So,
me.
well, let's go back. A year ago, we had the pleasure of having you in studio, and we got to know your company. We got to know Red Velvet Cakes, of course, which, by the way, I'm having a hard time because I know how good they are firsthand. And now we are joining you in your home because of this whole crazy situation we're all in, broadcasting from home. It's kind of cool to see the chef's kitchen. Is that where a lot of the magic happens there, Anthony?
This is where it all happens at. Yes, ma'am. I've been working out of the kitchen. And this one, originally I was in a one bedroom. So I moved to a bigger place now. So the kitchen is a little bigger, but honestly, it's time to get out of here.
You're outgrowing that. Well, that just shows the success of the red velvet that you're able to. So, like, we're taking a look right there. And as we see the logo, as we see the little cup, which is one of the things that stands out to me, of course, the taste. What is it that makes your red velvet special if people have never heard from you before?
Selena's Red Velvet is different than a typical red velvet. This is not like a store-bought or a box cake. This one is a homemade red velvet recipe, all the way from the batter to the icing. So it's a lot different. A lot of people say red velvet tastes similar to a chocolate cake, and this one is not at all like that at all. Once you've tasted Selena's, it'll be totally different. You'll be completely pushed away from the typical red velvet that you taste.
Remind me who Selena is again.
I'm sorry.
Remind me who Selena is from Selena's Red Velvet.
Oh, Selena, that is my mom. Selena is my mom. So this is Selena's recipe. And this started back in 2018. My mom, she was diagnosed with breast cancer. I moved back from Georgia and ended up losing my job. When I was in Georgia, I lost my job at Bank of America and I came back home. And bad things were going to worse shortly after my mom got diagnosed with breast cancer. She made the cake when we were younger, and I wanted to help out with the expenses. As we all know, chemo is pretty expensive, even with insurance, talking about like $250 co-pays each time. So I asked her to show me, the recipe of the cake, because she made this and it was so popular. And this was way back in the 90s. Church members would, she was making it with a hand blender at that time. You had church members, families, friends, they loved the cake. And I asked her, I said, "Hey, just teach me the cake. If you can teach me this cake, Mom, I can make some of this cake." And so she took her time and showed me how to make it. I went on social media to all my friends and I put it out because, as people don't buy anything that they don't know. I put it out on social media and say, "Hey, it's free. If you want to try it, I'll bring it to you." And that's how Selena started, because I knew once everyone tasted this cake and just got one bite of it, they would definitely want it again. And that's what happened. It completely blew up. Selena's is completely expanded throughout the Tampa Bay area now.
Well, of course, I want to point out too, a dollar is donated from every order to the Florida Cancer Specialist Foundation, which is just fabulous that you're using this to give back. But you use the word expand. We've already talked
Yes,
how
ma'am.
you've expanded into a bigger kitchen, and now you need to expand into another one. But the company itself, you were saying, has expanded. How have you been able to expand, and how can customers enjoy that?
Well, I mean, you can reach out to us at the end of this month. Our website will be loading, so our customers can reach us that way. We've expanded throughout Tampa Bay. Selena's is now being sold in restaurants. We have a barbecue restaurant, which is Conan's Barbecue, that's in Tampa. We have Blue Flame's Soul Food Restaurant, which is in Tampa off of Fowler. And we also have Kim's Cuban Sandwich Shop that is located in Stephens. So you can still order Selena's from us. You can reach us on Facebook and Instagram. You can also go to these locations if you're needing some immediately. These locations are available and they have Selena's all the time as well. So
Okay, well, I
we'll
can't.
actually be starting shipping as well. The jars.
I love that. You are shipping.
Yeah, as of February 1st, the jars will be going out. We'll be shipping those as of the first of the month.
Oh, that's very exciting. I see the cupcakes there. Normally, we'd ask you to mix some up, but of course, with this kind of a world, it's a little hard to hear over that. So you're just going to have to come back and visit. We're so happy for your success.
Absolutely. Thank you guys so much. Definitely let me know. I want to get you guys some more cake out there as soon as I can.
Oh, twist my arm. I suppose I'll have some more of your red velvet. Joking aside, it's fabulous. We're so happy for you. Again, there's the phone number on your screen if you want to text or give Anthony a call and try the red velvet cake for yourself.